Pull the lever, Crump. So what all'd you do today, Sean? Who stabbed who, Blue Skidoo? But now, what'd you do today?
Not a lot. I woke up late.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. So, I got up at like 10 or 11. Fucking. Ugh. Got up, came out here. Played some fucking. A little bit of Dark Souls. Aubrey's been at work all day. Cleaned up a little bit, been
Yeah.
cycling laundry, took care of the dogs. Vacuumed up a
Yeah.
bit. Did a workout.
By the way, as we were talking, I just maxed out my Estus and my fucking how much they do. So I've maximized the
Hey.
amount and I maximized how much it does.
Hey.
I am literally God now. Yeah, I'm like
I
level
am
one. What,
literally
look, I'm gonna
God.
I'm I am level 182. I'm actually on the way to go fight the Dragon God or the Dragon Lord.
Fucking serious?
Yes. I'm
Jesus.
gonna kill him. I have a vendetta. I have to kill every dragon in the game, and so far, I think there's only two left. I've even killed the ones that don't even give you shit.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is, man, but like, I got a boner for murder, and the murder is only for like dragons in particular.
Yeah.
Like, I get hard about thinking that I'm gonna get hard inside of them scales. One way or
Yeah.
another, they're getting pierced.
Jeez.
But no, it's pretty cool. You get sucked up by a tornado and time rewinds in order for you to fight the Dragon God.
Lord.
It's interesting. It's
It's
very
interesting.
interesting. Yeah, and it is so quick to like kill you that like you can't really do shit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to use a bleed weapon that I maxed out because it's faster. Because my weapon I use does like 2,000 damage, but it's slow as shit. Alrighty. Let's see, how well is this gonna go? Summon buddy? Flask of wondrous physic. Heal. Blessing. Second blessing. I am now God. Oh. All right, let's fight, Fuckboy. Basically, the dragon in this is based off of Ghidorah, but instead of having three heads, I think he only has two. I think his third head got cut off.
Ooh.
Yeah, because you can see the spot for it, but yeah, basically it's Ghidorah.
We got it.
Ouch. God, his attacks do a lot of damage. I'm on, pussy boy. That looked like it hurts. Come on, you big bitch. Ah, why is it locking on like that? Okay, he ninja vanished. I can live with this. Okay, now where do you ninja vanish to? Well, he just hit the fuck out of my mimic. Woo, fuck, I thought I dodged that. Ow. And God, I'm a beefcake. I'm a certified beef. God damn it, he's teleporting. This bitch is on fire. That's right, run away, bitch. Oh no, here he comes, he is Cinnamon. Eat my ass, please, boy. Come on.
Oh, I blocked it. I blocked it, you big bitch.
I blocked that. But I should have healed. I'm fucking retarded. I almost killed him. God damn it. It's the camera in this game is like, don't get me wrong, like that's like the biggest complaint with most Souls games, but you figure they would have figured something out.
Yeah.
The lock-on system literally doesn't feel any different to me than it does in Dark Souls 1. The only difference is like you can lock on to specific parts. But like, dude, it doesn't fucking matter because basically you're Maybe I should start it with my heavy weapon, summon my mimic, and then use the bleeding weapon. Yeah, that's what I think I'm gonna do.
Yeah.
Because then my mimic will have my heavy weapon.
Uh-oh.
So then I can take the best of both worlds, because my mimic can take hits, I can't. My mimic's stronger than me, and I don't know how to feel about that. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna equip that, and then I'll summon a mimic and switch weapons. Oh, God. I ate at the Cracker Barrel. Did you see that video I sent? I took a video of the cat and the Cracker Barrels and drive it in, and I go, it's the Fire League Shrine for white people. And my little brother's like, my mom's like, it's not just white people that eat here. We get in there, my little white-ass German brother, who's like 50 to 60% German, and the rest is like Irish, and he's like 5% Native American, if that, goes, there's a lot of white people in here. And I'm just like, never have greater words been spoken.
Question.
Yes.
So, honey, apple, peach, cherry, or fire?
I am a fan of apple and cherry.
Yeah.
So flip a coin, I don't care.
Okay.
But no, we were in there, and my mom has a service dog because she needs it to, like, help her stand up and go to the bathroom and shit. So, like, we had a service dog chilling in the middle of there. People were looking at us. And I was like, bad enough they're looking at me because I'm the one non-white person here. Now we got a fucking issue because they're looking at the non-white dog. That's a chocolate lab. That ain't allowed here.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I was laughing my ass off about that. My brother thought I was funny. My mom did not.
My mom did not.
She did not find my jokes as humorous.
Why?
Maybe because I was making fun of white people and my mom's white.
A boo-hoo.
She was complaining about... God. You know, like... My stepdad's, like, hard right. So my mom was complaining. She's like, all these... trans people in sports. I'm like, Mom, there's really not a lot of people that are in sports. And I'm like, and she's bringing it up. I'm like, Mom, why do you care?
Why do you
care? You're not an athlete. I'm not an athlete. Who the fuck cares? And she's like, it's screwing women out of scholarships. And I'm like, good, fuck them.
Where he at? There he is.
Hold still, you big bitch. Ow! Mad. Wait, does my mimic have unlimited magic? No, that'd be ridiculous. Ow, what the fuck? Titties. Why does he keep teleporting like that? It's fucking annoying.
I should have waited. Okay.
Oh, he's running away again. Mimic heal. Mimic heal. I killed him.
Nice.
Dragon Lord Placida Pussy. Eat ass. I want the souls. How many souls? Oh, damn, 280,000 souls. Give me your shit, bitch. Wait, I didn't get an achievement for that? Wait, did I not get an achievement for that? Let me go check my phone. There's gotta be an achievement for that. Nah. Yeah, there it is, Dragon Lord. It didn't pop up on my screen though. Xbox has been fucking weird lately. I was about to lose my
fucking weird lately.
Like, I don't know, the party chats have been fucking wonky, fucking streams have been fucking wonky, and I'm just like, dude, do one thing right. Just one thing. I don't care what it is, just do it. Everything seems to be wrong. Do one thing right.
I guess Aubrey's had a busy day at work. They had like 4 or 5 patients come into the ER today.
Oh shit.
And I was like, yeah, it's busy. Had a long day. That's good shit. And she was like, no, not for them. 4 or 5 people went to the ER. And I was like, all right, you don't have to fucking go moral ground on me.
Sounds
I
like
understand.
Sounds like
people
you,
went
your
to the
first,
fucking ER.
Sounds like you, your first 2 weeks. God, you were such a bitch.
I've gotten so fucking adjusted to it now that I'm like, give me a good trauma, give me a good trauma, give me a good trauma. I'm
like, now you're like, I crave suffering and death. Back then you were like, people are hurt. And I'm like, good, fuck them.
It's the shit where, like, I'm not gonna wish for people to fucking get hurt.
No.
But if it happens, then I get a good shift.
Don't let the mom of four who crashed her car into a preschool in revenge for her husband sleeping with another woman put your mood into a sour pit.
Yeah.
That was oddly specific.
Yeah, where'd that come from?
Jesus Christ, what the fuck,
Jesus,
man,
where the fuck did that come from? Pulled out of the pits of hell, dude, what the fuck?
I have to kill a fetus now.
I was about to say something, but I remember you're streaming.
It's okay. Ryan, there's plenty
of people nearby. Okay. Well, I was gonna say, well, there's plenty of people nearby that you can ask about that kind of experience. What do you mean,
Kill the fear.
Kill.
I'm trying to think. You said there's plenty of people nearby, and now I'm like,
how many people do I know that have killed a fetus?
Well, you know one.
Well, Ryan didn't intentionally kill it. His chose to die. Mac?
That's rough, buddy.
is that what you're thinking of?
Yeah.
Okay. Dude, I felt so bad, but now he like owns it like a fucking badge. Yeah,
now he's like, nah, it don't matter. I think it's because of that he was like, fuck it.
Dude, I can't believe that's one of the reasons I'm glad we're not friends with Josiah anymore, because you know that motherfucker couldn't keep his mouth shut. On stream, when Mac fucking mutes himself, this motherfucker says it out loud to an audience of 24 people.
Yeah, he's like, hey man, I'm going to unclude my audio because I'm going to talk about some real shit here real quick. Like, and I just want this to stay here. We're like, oh, okay. And I'm like, okay, and no one repeat it. It was stated like twice. We're like, okay, no one repeat it. Just be conscious about it. And like, I was like, okay, yep, that sounds good.
Josiah.
Fucking did it anyway.
You had a what?
You did a huh? I'm stuck. Don't ever make that noise at me again, lady.
You're gonna die and give birth to an unborn fetus that I'm going to have to kill. That is a whole thing there.
That's a lot to digest.
That's it. Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys.
Oh my god.
Speaking of which, I think I got a Taco Bell burrito in the fridge.
Nice.
That's what it's made out of, right? Children's.
Oh, I'm sure. I'm sure that's what it's made of.
This is sad. The lady who gives you a hug is going to die in childbirth.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, she has a weird-ass quest line. You gotta look it up. It's how you get, like, one of the secret dragon boss fights. This is, I think, the last optional fight I have left before the final fight.
That's not very cash money.
Goddamn.
Try jumping. No, I don't want it. I think I'm just gonna do that real quick.
Oh, my fingers!
Damn.
Did you hear that crack? God, it was like snapping a Kit Kat bar.
Jesus.
How bad did it sound?
Awful. Sound like you dropped a bag of Pop Rocks.
Lich Dragon Fortisax. He did what to his saxophone?
I thought you just said Bitch Dragon Fortnite. I was about to be like, shut your fucking mouth.
There's a lot of Fortnite notes in this game. Not even gonna lie. Like, there's a lot of people who are saying,
well,
Fortnite.
Well, it's not just like, haha, funny Fortnite.
Every time you go to a fort in this game, somebody puts, behold, Fortnite.
Fortnite.
It's so fucking stupid.
Yes.
Ow. Did that? Oh, God. That's giving curse. That's giving death curse. That's going to kill my mimic, isn't it? Oh my God, I one-pieced this bitch.
Ooh.
The real anime uprising. Lich Dragon Fortisax has been killed. Suck it, pussy. Now I'm ready for the final fight. And then Tiny Tina's assault. Tiny Tina's sexual assault course. I'm a monster.
Oh my God.
Mending Ruin of the Death Prince. Oh, can I equip that as a... Wait, no. They wouldn't let me. That's bullshit. They would never... Can be used to mend the shattered Elden Ring. Mending Ruin of the Death Prince. Oh. I can fix the Elden Ring with that. Is that the best ending? I think I've unlocked like 3 endings. What the fuck? That thing only gave me 100,000 souls. That's some bullshit. That's some pussy shit. Rookie numbers. Get that shit up. Let me see how many endings there are to this. Let's see. Elden Ring has how many endings? Six endings.
Fuck.
Technically 4. Just one of the 4 has 3 alternates with slight variations.
Yeah.
It is no surprise that Elden Ring's endings are plentiful. I'll read that. Take a sec. I'm going to get that boss weapon. Boss weapon! Fortisax Lightning Spear and Death Lightning. I don't know, Death Lightning does kind of sound cool. Just saying.
Just saying.
Three different achievements or trophies to unlock, but within one of those, four variant endings have been found. So technically, there's three endings, and one of them has variants.
Okay. Yeah, I'm fucking aware. Bring me more souls! Whatever, you drunk bitch.
So there's an ending for just killing the final boss. There's the deathbed ending, which I have access to.
Yeah.
The Blessing of Despair. One of them I can't do because I killed the AI because I thought he was an evil bitch. And then there's the Age of Order. And I was right, but still.
I was right, but still.
So technically there's three, and then one of them you can do kind of...
kind of off to the side.
Well, fuck it. I might do the death one, then.
The death one? I'm gonna do the death one.
I'm gonna do the death ending.
Yeah. Alright, give me a couple minutes. I'm gonna fucking reset my Xbox.
You good, homie.
I'll be right back.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Underground? Oh, Capital Bash. There it is. Alrighty. That thing isn't alive now, is it? Nah. Alrighty. I need to get up there. I want to do an audio check real quick on my stream. Audio's great. Everything Gucci. Let's get this fucking ending. Do I Scooby da Dooby da Dooby da Boo? Scooby Dooby Doo. Is there a way up? Is this a way up? Interestante. I think it is. Alright. I guess I'll do the deathbed one. So there's the easy ending, which I could probably bum rush and do really quick on new game 2. No, I should probably do that one on the last. That would make it easier for me. And then I could be able to I could grind the Mogwins on New Game Plus. They probably give more souls. Ooh, that would be fucking Gucci. Summoning pool now active. Dickhead from the round table. Before I come and fight you, I actually want to see if I have a final interaction. So I've killed all the ruin bosses, and I did a majority of them off stream. I apologize. When I do New Game Plus, I will stream specifically the ones I haven't already done, as well as some other stuff. It was just dealing with some shit, so I didn't feel like streaming. Most of my homies weren't on at the time, and I was like, well, do I do it? Do I not? Okay, so he's gone. Okay. Actually, let me check you. Purchase. Offer bell bearings. Smithing bell bearing 4. Four, seven, eight, nine. Missing some. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. Missing the middle ones. So 5 and 6. And, yeah, I should probably look for those once I beat the game. Alright, well, now that I know that Dickhead's there, I'm going to go back. I just wanted to see if I had a final interaction with him, and if entering there would fuck it up, I was like, nope. But I guess not. Since the last time I've played, I've upgraded my strength to almost, what the fuck is it at now? It's something crazy. So I think I have to fight that guy, who is the dude who was helping me. He wants to become an Elden Lord, so I have to fight him for the position of Elden Lord, which is stupid if you think about it, because I've killed all the other Elden Lords. And he just wants it on a technicality. Like, he didn't fight a single fucking one of them. I've also fully upgraded my Estus. Equipment. And my stats. I've got 86 strength. My stats are... Oh, wait. I heard once you beat this game, you can... Pearl Drake 1, Pearl Drake 2... Dragon Crest, Great Talisman. Shield Talisman, Great Shield Talisman. So that one's better. I bet I might be missing some sore seals. But I'm not certain. Anyway. Let me check something in my inventory. FP to temporarily boost poise. FP to temporarily boost poise. Binds Moog and Binds Margit. Oh, I didn't know I had these. Interesting. Well, now I should have a lot better stats. Like, what are we looking at for... stamina, equip load. My vigor is pretty high. My defense, damn near into the 200s. Holy shit. So hopefully I'm pretty good. And yes, I'm aware that my health is lower because I took those ladies' fucking hugs or whatever, and I got the better version of the hug. Fuck you. I'm keeping them. I'm not using them. They ain't going away. I love her. She is a sweet lady. She had to die. I'm going to get her ending because I love her the most. And I'll do... I think Ronnie has an ending. Although Ronnie doesn't... Oh, Ronnie has the main ending, and then it just influences... It fluxes slightly because of Ronnie. So technically, there's only 4 achievement endings, but there's like 6 variations, because one of the variations, the basic ending, has 3 variations based on quest lines. I bet there's an achievement for killing this son of a bitch. Oh, so you were a liar the whole time. Eat shit. Yeah, my mimic doesn't care, dude. You're a fucking mage build. Get out of here, pussy. Eat shit. Kick his ass. Ow. What the fuck's over there? I have killed so many gods. Shut the fuck up. All-knowing. What the fuck is over here? Or is it just closed off for the boss fight? I'm confused. Alright. Oh, sweet. Now I can rest. Holy shit, he gave me a lot of souls. Alright. Let's do this. Keep leveling up my strength. Going retard strength. Mm, 82 strength. I think it's actually 87 because I've got a thing that pluses it, but... Yep-er-doodle. Capoodle, capoodle. Stick your dick into a noodle. Did I get a thing for killing that son of a bitch, the all-knowing guy? No, I did not get an achievement for killing him. That is disappointing. I was hoping that would help me. Well, that is just sad. Figured it out. I guess I never fully explored in here. I couldn't figure out how to get up there, and I was like, oh, fuck it. I was also, like, super tired. And just did not want to... I have explored most places, and I think I've gotten almost all the optional boss and, like, cool boss achievements. Golden Order Principa. Ooh. There better be a... That might have been the resting bonfire I have. So if I have that, I might be able to buy some more spells. The Turtle Pope, I believe, is still alive. Could be wrong. Wait, what if he's dead? I do not want my Turtle Pope to be dead. What's on the bed? Erd Tree Heal. Huh. Okay, resting here. I need to check the Turtle Pope. I need to learn his condition. What about the giant that was Ronnie's? I think he's fine. I think the giant's fine. Church of Vows. Let me check on the turtle. The homie can't die. He gotta be real. He's a real one. Oh, I gave her the death seal. She had a baby. The baby finished the death seal because she only had half of death seal. And now I have the full death seal. So her sacrifice was that she had to give birth to the death god's child with a mark I gave her so that way it could become full. But in the process, it would kill her because it's a death god. That makes sense. It makes so much sense. Please don't be dead. Please don't be dead. Please don't be dead. Yes. Oh, what have very well. The heresy is not native to the world. All things can be is it not sorcery? Is it incantation? It's incantation. Radagon's Rings of Light. Law of Regression. That's everything. Ronnie's buddy. Gotta check on Ronnie's buddy. He should be here. I might seem like I'm procrastinating before the final boss. I am not. I just want to make sure that everybody's alive that I care about. The blacksmith, the lady, Ronnie's buddy, and the turtle. Because my master, when I was doing the sorcery, she's technically dead, or I guess she's technically alive, but I took her lifestone, so she lives on with me. I killed the toxic dickhead. Oh no. What? What? Iggy's bell? Iggy's mirror helm? Iggy? Oh no, was he tied to the flame? Because he's a giant? Iggy? No, that's fucking sad. Alright, let's go see what this bell does. Iggy's a cool dude, like, why? Wait a minute. This guy has a daughter. Oh, Sean invited me to a party. Have you been trying to send me invites a bunch? Hola. Did you try to send me a bunch of invites before this? I'm just making sure that I couldn't. If you did, I couldn't see them.
No, I didn't. Okay. I was
I saw that.
I tried to restart my Xbox back up and it wasn't wanting to connect to the internet, so I just reset my router real quick.
Oh no, Smithing Master Hugh. Oh, are you watching my stream right now and checking my audio quality?
Yeah.
Appreciate it, homie.
Test. I'm gonna do a fucking test shit for this.
You're doing a test for what?
Audio on your stream.
Oh. Wait a minute, can I convince Hugh to leave? Wait, what the fuck?
Is my voice to you, like, very patchy?
Not really.
Or do
really.
I sound clear?
You sound clear to me in this. Do you sound not clear in that?
Okay. In the stream, you're clear, I'm patchy.
Maybe it's the background noise. There's, like, a fan or something. It might be distorting it.
See, that fucking noise is the damn washing machine. That really high-pitched fucking shit in the background?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the washing machine. I don't know what its fucking issue is. It does it every now and then, but it's only like once every 2 weeks or so.
Oh.
And it's still very patchy. It sounds like a, like, very bit crushed.
That's weird.
You open it up and listen to it yourself and see what
you... No, I can hear it clear as day through your thing.
Yeah, this. That kind of like staticky, patchy sound.
Yeah, it might just be because of the background. Have you configured your headset to tune out 80% of backfeed?
I've got to look at what all.
Because there's
settings
there's,
are on it. Because I had to fucking do a, whole fucking thing for like firmware updates and shit to make sure that it's updated.
Yeah, there's a setting in there, and it's through the Xbox. It's not actually through the headset. And it's Xbox for your headset. It'll turn off all your background noise. And I wonder, like, you're not coming through staticky. It almost feels more like cutting out now that I'm listening to it. Like, yeah, it kind of sounds patchy, but I think it's because, like, the audio isn't sticking. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So maybe, I'm trying to remember how to do it, because I know you can go into settings, audio, and then tune out background noise.
I'm looking through it right now.
Okay.
See, because there's the chat mixer, but the chat mixer is, like, all that does is, because it has the options of, like, reduce the volume of other sounds by 80%, or reduce the volume of other sounds by 50%.
Yeah,
that doesn't do anything on my end. No, that doesn't do anything on my end. All it does is it makes it to where if someone talks, it automatically turns the game volume down.
Really? Because
so that
I can hear cuts
you.
Out background noise in my stream. Do it, and then we'll do a test and see if it actually does that or not.
Okay, it was at 50. I just set it to 80.
Okay. So now keep talking and listen to yourself and see if the background noise comes through for you.
See what that does. I think stream is just now catching up.
Yeah. I think stream is just now catching up. Yeah, you're right. I think I'm about to fight the final boss. Meenie, meenie. Suck my weenie.
Nope, still patchy.
Still patchy. I don't know what it is then.
I don't know whether it's a bitrate issue or if it's something. Because if it's not
fucking
does
me
it,
up,
does
though.
It sound? Yeah, my thing is like it doesn't. Do I sound like this when I'm talking to you?
No.
Like does it, when it's coming through the stream, it has to be some kind of stream thing then. Because
okay.
if it's not going through an Xbox, then it's just
let
it's
me
a
let
translation
me look at my
bit from rate. Xbox. To stream the wireless.
My bitrate is set at about 3,000.
Okay.
So it's not set over 4, so I think it should be good. So maybe maybe what it is it sounds good when it comes to me, but when it comes back to the stream,
it might just be
that's
where
it starts getting a little shaky up. Yeah, I think it's a bounce back issue.
Yeah.
Okay, what the fuck is that? I think this is the fucking Elden Lord that I wasn't able to fight yet because she was fucking waiting for me or something. No? Is that the first Elden Lord? What the fuck is that thing? It's funny how, like, they were like, George R. R. Martin, help us make a Souls game. George R. R. Martin goes, there's just going to be a bunch of fucking trees.
Yes. So anyway, I started trees. So anyways, I started planting.
I started planting. And it's just going to be a bunch of kings and queens on a throne. A lot of swords.
Pyrocynical streaming on Twitch, and he's playing L.A. Noir, and it's just, I didn't talk to my wife this morning.
So now I'm fighting the first Elden Lord. Dude, you know what this game feels like to me?
What?
This game feels like George R.R. Martin's like, let's like make it kind of Games of Thrones-y with like the relations of the like kings and queens, but like not show it. Just
yeah.
Have it as background lore because it's a Souls game. We can't show our lore. That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Let's have a fight for the throne, you know, almost like my fucking books. And then let's have you fight a guy who's the first Elden Lord, almost as if it's an exact carbon copy of fucking Dark Souls 1.
Oh my god.
I just realized that. I was like, oh my god, it makes so much fucking sense.
Oh my god, it's happening.
Oh my god, he's fucking a fat, lazy bastard.
Who knew? After the last season of Game of Thrones, he needed a redemption arc.
Well, you know why the last season of Game of Thrones sucked, right? You should know as a Star Wars fan.
Because he wasn't fucking involved, was he? It went
he
past
wasn't
the
as
novels.
Involved. So basically, yes, it did go past the novels. He was involved, but the problem was the two brothers who were giving him like a lot of like rule to play with and stuff.
Yeah, where they were like, "Go, you can do this." And you
those
do this.
Two brothers became the directors for the second Star Wars movie, and they took out the original director.
Yeah, which is
who was gonna do his own trilogy, which is why the second movie's weird as fuck. And it's like, hey, remember that thing about responsibility, like family and the Force? Fuck it, gambling, space gambling.
And the shit that's like, hey man, the entire message of this entire thing is that you can be great no matter what. And then he's like, space poker. Oh my god.
We introduced this Woo-hoo! Really cool hacking person. He's a bad guy now. He betrays
Check this out.
Them.
Check this out. Hacking, but it's in space. Casinos in space. Trafficking in space. That's a good one. Let's do that one. And then in the end, we're going to have one of the characters come in. He's a well-known character. And he's going to... It's going to look like he's going to sacrifice himself, right? He's going to sacrifice himself for the greater good of the cause of the resistance, right? Perfect. Except that's not going to happen. Because that would make kids cry, so we're gonna kill the Asian lady. Except we can't kill her either.
Oh, and she has absolute zero role in the next movie.
We're gonna keep her alive, but she doesn't matter. Like, at all. Also, the whole love interest thing, gone. Fuck you.
the love interest thing with her and the fucking clone, or not clone, Stormtrooper, that was amazing in the first movie. You were like, oh my god, I can't wait for the second movie, and they cucked us! He wants to fuck fat Asian booties now.
I'm so mad. I'm so
upset. And then you got a shitty last two seasons of Game of Thrones for it, too. So nobody wins.
Nobody won. Everyone lost.
Oh, shit, you're streaming. I can't include my audio because I'm in the middle of a fight.
You don't... okay, you do it whenever you get the chance just because I'm trying to... All this is I'm testing audio.
Oh, you're doing a test stream.
I'm testing bit rates. So fucking mad. I'm so fucking mad.
Big stomper.
Can't believe you fucking... Can't believe they fucking did that.
Yep, so thanks to George R.R. Martin's fat, horny cock... We don't get a good Star Wars series. Oh, and then he just carbon copied fucking soul. Don't get me wrong, I like this game. I like this game, but it's... Oh my god. He pile-drived him.
I think gameplay-wise, it's extremely fun.
I think gameplay-wise, it's the best one yet, but that has nothing to do with George R.R. Martin. Story-wise, it's Dark Souls 1.
It's Dark Souls 1.
With an open world.
It's Dark Souls 1.
It's Dark Souls 1 with an open world, like...
It's Dark Souls 1 in an open world with a new setting and different names.
I'm just letting my fucking mimic kill the final boss. Like, I'll let him get the last hit. Like, go ahead.
You
mimic
earned
was
it.
A horrible idea.
You earned it.
You earned it. You can become the mimic lord.
You become the new lord. Like, congratulations, you're going to become the Lord of Sindar.
Oh my god,
and
the mimic
like,
killed the boss!
Huh?
The mimic killed the final boss!
Oh my
the
fucking
mimic
god.
Killed the final boss!
Oh my fucking god.
There's just too much cheese in this game. I've literally watched guides on how people have cheesed all the fucking bosses in the game, and it pisses me off, because I'm like, dude, I put in the time, I put in the effort, god damn it. And then people are like, go fuck yourself, because... Half of the bosses in the game can be cheesed.
Yes.
And I'm like, that's bullshit. Let's be honest. Like, I have a build that's so broken. Like, don't get me wrong. I love it. But, like, you know that in another Souls game, and even though I did this build, I would still find a way to get fucked. You realize that in, like, two fucking days, I beat one of the hardest optional bosses. In one try, I beat one of the other optional harder bosses. And I just beat the final boss without dying.
Hell yeah.
No,
shit
bad.
Do be that way. Uh-oh. Include your audio so I can test my fucking stream quality.
Okay.
I'm trying not to get too far. Video looks good. I sound decent. I'll take it. Once you do, just start fucking talking. Just start... Give me a fucking, like, mini-speech over how pissed off you are about Star Wars.
I wanted the black guy to become the new Jedi.
That's fair.
Finn?
He's a good character. He's a good character.
He's a good character. They made him a... Dude, he becomes a badass. He fights for himself. He leaves the Empire. And at the start of the second movie, he tries to fucking run away!
Yep.
Fucking Star Wars! George R.R. Martin, get out of my fucking life!
Fucking life!
Thanks for the newest Elden Souls, but goddamn it.
Okay, you sound great. Perfect. That'll work.
I should sound great.
You say I shit sound great? I thought you said I shit sound great. I was
no,
like,
I said I should
look
sound
at you
great.
Go.
I have the best internet.
Okay, I'm gonna reset.
I'm gonna level up my strength some more. Yeah, let's see what my strength stat is, because remember, I have boosts that boost my strength stat. So, strength stat base is 83.
Jesus.
Now.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Let's give this a second. Let me open my stats. My strength stat is 88 because of a plus 5. But no, wait a second. Because I can use a rune to increase it even more.
Oh.
And now my strength is 93. Lee, 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 lee. Summoning pull is now functional. Fuck yourself. Touch golden light.
Do you think Ash Ketchum could have been a Lord of Cinder?
Is this because we've been playing Pokemon that you just thought of this, or what?
I'm just posing a question to you. Do you think Ash Ketchum could be a Lord of Sinnoh? Mainly because his name's Ash.
Okay, fair. But hear me out on this. Okay, could he be the Lord of not winning any fucking championships, save the easy one?
He's the Lord of using the same move over and over again, no matter type difference.
He's the dickhead that thinks using Harden with a fucking, God damn it. What is that fucking Pokemon called?
He's the dickhead that fucking uses Harden multiple times on repeat until his defense stat is the highest so that you can't kill him. And then he uses Solar Beam.
He literally did it in the anime. He literally did it in the anime.
He did.
What's the fucking... It's Caterpie's evolution. It's Caterpie...
Fucking Metapod?
Metapod.
Fuck Metapod.
Yeah,
because
it's... Yeah, literally his Metapod, he has a hardened fight with his Metapod.
It's like the only move that it knows. Thing.
Oh, there's it's another accurate. Boss after that guy.
Uh-oh.
I fucked up because I used my thing, so now I can't summon my Mimic. Fuck.
Uh-oh, look at you. The game's like, nah, if you're going to win, you're going to win, right?
I was trying to gloat about my strength stat, and then the game was like, now listen here, bitch.
Uh-oh. He just went in the wall. Okay. Oh, is he gonna come back? What the fuck is going on?
I don't know who any of these characters are. This is totally George R.R. Martin. Like, the storytelling kind of sucked dick.
One like, of the fucking the intro dudes sequence... with big-ass fucking saw blades just went into a wall and is now stuck there. What the fuck? Okay.
Like, dude, even the intro sequence to this game sucks more than the actual Dark Souls intro sequence, because guess what? It's fucking clip art.
Yeah.
Radagon. Oh, this is Radagon. Oh, okay.
What the fuck is going on?
Mimic! Mimic!
Mimic! Oh my god.
Please tell me this bitch doesn't have two phases. Fuck this.
I thought you said Hard two game. Faces.
Nope, but he's missing an arm.
Ah! He do be missing an arm. That is a fact.
Are you watching the stream right now?
No.
Ah!
You gotta lurk your own fucking stream. It'll give you a little bit of boost up the fucking numbers.
Fair. Ow. My feelings.
And how my feelings? My feelings in my spine. I don't know which one hurts worse.
Don't come at me, bro.
I don't know which one hurts worse, my spine or my feelings. Oh, everybody's home.
Eat shit, pussy boy.
Hola.
Wait, did I just one-shot the final boss?
You probably did.
There's gotta be another phase, right? Second phase? No. This feels very second phase-y. There's darkness afoot. What the fuck is that? 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 Oh. Is that a sword? Am I fighting the tree? Oh. I am fighting the spirit of the tree. Why is it phallic? Wait, so do I have to kill that first phase every time now, or do I just fight this guy coming in? Because I'm curious.
I hope I don't die, but if I do... Because that first phase was an entire-ass boss fight. Don't get me wrong, it seemed kind of easy, but... It does drain your shit. Oh, this is cool. Okay, do I still have my mimic? Yes, I do. What the fuck? Why is there so much fire? It's like a water dragon. I don't like this fight. Hold still. Is this fight a nightmare for melee? I don't know. But I am scared. Okay, I can block it. Okay, I can block it. Ow. Ow. What in the fuck? I don't like this. I don't like the fact that he's way the fuck over there. Okay. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? I don't like this. Ow. I could tank it. Are you gonna fight me or are you gonna fucking fly around? Like, I don't... This is a weird fight. I don't know if it looks fight. Don't kill my mimic. Hey, kill my mimic. God, you're so fucking annoying. Come here, pussy boy. Oh, that missed. I don't like that attack. I rolled. I should have blocked it. I thought the arrows were still coming. That's my bad. So that's not unbearable, depending on if I have to do the first fight. If I have to do the first fight, maybe I should do it solo and do the mimic later? No. No. What's the strat for this? What can I do? There's that snake sword. Does that thing work in this arena? It might. Inventory. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's right. Inventory. Should I try bleed? I feel like, yeah, I should probably try bleed. I'm gonna try bleed. I just feel like the heavy attacks, they're doing work, but they just... Status attacks, man. Status attacks will do some wonders. So do I go in and fight this thing, or do I fight the first phase again? Because if I have to fight this motherfucker one more time... I think I have to start it over from scratch. That's unfortunate. Ouch. Ouch. Mimic.
Mimic! What the fuck? I'm so confused at what happened there. I was like, oh, I'll tank all these hits. My Mimic will come in. He'll help me. Nope.
Mimic didn't do shit.
I literally was going to play like fucking turtle there. I was going to like lock everything till the Mimic stunned him. And then I was going to come in for the hits. But like, my Mimic fucked around? I don't know what it is about this boss fight. But like, my Mimic is an absolute beast in all the other boss fights. But for some reason, this boss fight, he's struggling. And like, you saw him in the last one. Like, hell, even that last time I fought this guy, he wasn't bad. But when he gets to the second phase, he's fucking useless. That's some bullshit. Alright, let me see. What am I working with here? This does about 500 damage. The arcane is where I'm getting a lot of my shit from, which is fine. Dragon Bolt. Blessing Boon. Touch Golden Light. I wish this would load faster. This fight's annoying. I wish you could just walk through. I don't like this fucking cutscene bullshit. I don't like how there's an intro cutscene after I've already attempted him. That's annoying. But we'll persist. So my second attempt was pretty shit. Come on, dude, I get the blessings. I totally get them. Like, help a guy out right here. Why is he using all his spells? Now. Okay. Ouch. I don't know if the Mimic's doing better this time or worse. Why am I not doing bleed? Like, I don't understand. I was doing so good the first time. I wonder. Maybe this could work. Why don't I use the great sword, max that out, put bleed on it? That wouldn't be too shabby. No, that wouldn't be too bad at all. Oh yeah, I still have to give the ball bearing to that one lady. That works. I've got some stuff I can do.
It looks like I need to grind up a couple souls real quick. So that way I can upgrade that all the way and put bleed on it. That's what I think I'm going to do. I think I'm going to upgrade the heavy greatsword all the way and then put bleed on it. Which means I need to go to the grindy spot. That I am aware of. All right, I need four more smithing stone eights. I might have enough for them. If I can buy them from these guys. Oh wow, they're expensive. There's two, they're 20,000. So you go back to that grinding spot and I'm probably gonna have to grind a handful more. One sec. So I need 40,000, and then I'm probably gonna need like 8 or 9,000 to upgrade. So I need this son of a bitch. All right. Ouch. I gotta admit, I'm kind of getting more and more into this fucking rapier. Is that what it is? So the RT is like a bum rush, which does stun. Maybe I can take the boss on with this. But I do want to max out that fucking greatsword, because I have used it for a majority of the stuff. It was only recently that I started using that one sword, which, don't get me wrong, it's not bad, but it only goes to level 10, so technically I think the greatsword can overcome it. Okay, there's 40,000, so maybe if I kill all these moblins, I'll have enough. Moblins, I call them moblins. You know I've played too much Zelda when I do that. Kind of do look a little moblin-y. Weird misshapen heads. Alright, let's give her a go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's try to enhance that thing some more. Alright, let me double check. I might have bought the wrong stones. I hope I didn't, now that I think about that. Let's see. Hope I didn't, because then I'm going to grind a little bit more. God, only strength E. That's the problem that sucks. Like, the dex is not bad, but overall, that's sort of kind of shit. Let's see. Oh, yep, I bought the wrong smithing stones. Because I'm a fucking idiot. I just need regular 8. So, I need 4 of the 8, and I bought the somber ones because I'm a dumbass. Which I think they're actually more. This is smithing stone 8. Here we go. It all worked out in the end. Because if I get the great swords with bleed, which honestly, that's kind of what I was going to go for anyway. So I wanted to get 2 of them. Have a buddy give me one. And then give me bleed with it. Mm-hmm. Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone. All right. So that's all of them. Ashes of War. Those make it worse.
Okay.
You figure something out?
Was fucking talking to Aubrey, because she just got home.
Okay.
And then also was, whoop. I fucking... Okay, well, I'm just dead. Reported a problem to... Reported the fucking whatever... The stream appearing offline shit to Xbox.
Yeah.
Because apparently there's an influx of people having the problem, but no one's fucking reporting it.
Oh, nobody's been reporting it, but everybody knows it's going on?
Like, there's Reddits, apparently subreddits, talking about it, and everybody's like, oh, well, I can't submit a report, and they're like, you have to download the fucking thing to submit the report. So there's a ton of people saying, like, I have the problem, but no one's actually doing the report line thing. So it'd be like, hey, here's an issue that people are having, and it goes straight to, like, the Xbox support desk.
Oh.
Are you on fucking Xbox One X? Or does one...
Am I? I'm on Series S, I think.
Series S?
Or 1S. I'm on 1S. I'm on the 1S. I'm behind that, yeah. I don't have the new Xbox. I could never fucking get it. Why?
Because I just wanted to see if it was like a cross-platform.
Oh. Is it not happening for you?
No, it's happening to me too. I just wanted to see if it was like only Series X or like if it was Xbox One or... I'm aware.
I need to look up how to add bleeding to weapons in this game.
Add blood.
I like how Chloe just had to make sure I wasn't dead in the leaves.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Interesting. Mm-hmm. Oh, but it does do a lot of blood. Is that the trade-off? I think it's the trade-off. Yeah, that seems to be it. And I can change that at any point, too. Alrighty. That's the trade-off. Let's try this out now. Okay, I'm going to try the final boss again. The first phase is kind of easy. I just kept getting stunlocked the last couple times I tried it. But the last phase, if you have a mimic and you're relying on a mimic, good fucking luck if it doesn't know magic, because the thing can fly. It also swims inside of darkness and runs away from you, which is a bitch. Okay, let's try this out. Okay, I added bleed, which takes away... Or no, actually, it brings me down to a B, but it gives me a dex and an arcane, which I have good arcane. I don't have any dex. So, that's interesting. Okay, let's do this. Oh, it staggers him pretty good. Ouch. Ouch. I just healed you, dickabag. Good. Killed the first phase fairly easy. The second phase, now that's a bitch.
That sounds ouchy. What? Yeah, it's a pain. But I've got to do them. Yeah. Metabolism. Maybe.
Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna be dropping way fast for walking 5 miles by the time I gotta move.
Yeah.
Is that a black fucking hole?
Is it scary yet?
Not yet. Okay, let's get in there.
Ready? I got fuel.
Yeah.
That's scary?
Yeah. Let's see.
The range.
Bitch.
Well, I've got a friend of a friend that.
Yeah, she was like, I've got a friend who's selling her scrubs because she can't fit in an extra small or small anymore. I was like, dude, I got like half a closet full of scrubs. My fiance will kill me if I buy more.
I don't care. Just like, start sorting out the shit that you want and don't want because we have not enough room for that shit.
Can I apply blue to the ones that already have elements on?
No, we don't.
Let's figure that out.
See, the problem is that all of my scrubs fit, and I do rotate through all of them.
And the problem, that's what I'm telling you, is that, like, if you can be like, I don't need these because I don't like them. And then we can go to Goodwill and give them to them, or, like, to fucking Salvation Army.
Yeah, see, now the thing is that if I would have bought more, that would not be the case.
You know what I hate about the internet?
Do what, Hunter?
I don't need more scrubs. I've already got like,
You know what I hate about the internet?
There's 10 pairs in there.
What do you hate about the internet?
So you know, you're talking about Goodwill right now. I live next to a town called Goodwell, and every time I type Goodwill into the internet, it's like, are you trying to talk about Goodwill?
Are you trying to talk about Goodwill? No, I'm not, actually. I do appreciate your offer, but no, I'm not.
Like, god damn it.
That looks... Whose grave is this?
Fuck it.
Whose grave is this? Do you know whose grave the fucking deserter is, like, sitting over if you go back to Firelink Shrine?
Grave the deserter sitting over?
No, what grave is the deserter? The guy, I think his name's Hawkwood.
I don't remember.
The guy that was a fucking Abyss Watcher. Because it's the only grave in this entire place that has a sword planted in front of it. It semi looks like Artorias' sword.
I believe they were based off of Artorias, so there's a chance.
I know the Abyss Watchers were formed because of Artorias, but like... I just didn't know if it was a direct thing of... It's like... Because Artorias is buried in... Like, the Darkwood Garden. Or Darkroot Garden.
Yeah.
Where Sif guards. So it might be like an artificial grave. Like, it's just something that they have.
Yeah, and they might not even know who Artorias is anymore. Because if you think about it, what? Like, Londo, then new Londo, then new Londo. There were like three civilizations built on top of it.
Yeah.
So. I'm having hell with this final boss. I was like, man, that one before it was fucking easy. I thought that was the final boss. And I was like, man, that's easy. It did it 2 phases. That's good. This boss is just bullshit. It goes from fighting a guy who's basically like fucking Thor and he summons fucking lightning and you can't do shit to him. And I'm like, well, this is fucking stupid. You beat the first phase, and you're like, ah, I've got about 10 Estus left. You get to the second phase, and it's like, ah, nah, giant slug monster that swims in darkness and can fly and also shoot fucking holy stuff at you that you can't block completely. And I'm like, ah, yes, it's all coming together. Ow. Fuck you.
Someone said that they think it's intended to be his own grave.
Oh.
Because so someone said it kind of looks like Artorias' sword, but it's a fucking it's one of the Abyss Watcher's great swords.
Mm-hmm.
So they said that it's and you notice how he doesn't carry that sword anymore.
Ah.
He just carries like a bastard sword.
Mimic.
So they think maybe that's like in a sense, like, his own grave, or at least, like, who he thinks of his old self it could be. Like, he buried his old life there, you know, that kind of thing.
Fair enough.
Since he's a deserter. Dark Souls is all about fucking symbolism.
By the way, you can't counter the fucking last boss, at least not his first phase, because his fucking attack makes the ground explode.
Oh shit. Okay, I needed a couple things of souls, because I'm trying to up my dex one more level.
Good fucking lord.
I think that was close to enough.
Well, that didn't go too good. Maybe I should just dual it as I'm going in, and maybe that'll convince the fucking... I don't know what the fuck's going on with my mimic in this fight.
7, 8. Yeah, is it just not wanting to...
It ain't doing shit. He just... I don't know what the fuck's his problem. Well, I guess I can go back to using the greatsword. Yeah, he's just... He's, like, backing up. He's, like, fucking being a pussy. And my mimics are all... My mimic's been aggressive for 99% of the game. So I'm like, what the fuck's wrong with my mimic?
They made it to where it's like, no, you have to do it yourself.
Well, I don't mind doing it myself, like...
Yeah.
But like, at least, like, be a little clear on it, I guess? I don't know.
They're like, mimics not allowed.
Yeah, like... Like, no shit, I'm just like, what the fuck? Like, I don't mind it that much. Like, I can do the fight probably solo, and I'd probably be better, but it's like, I've built myself around my mimic. So if, like, if I can't use it as a viable option, like, fucking tell me. That's kind of annoying. It's like, no, you can use it on every boss but the last boss. Like, that's... It's weird.
Yeah. That feels like a very FromSoft move, though.
It does, but at the same time, it kind of doesn't. It would be like you couldn't use a spell on the last boss, even though that's been your build. And I, like, FromSoft respects the build. They may not respect you, but they respect the build.
They don't respect you, but they respect your effort.
Getting the shit kicked out of him. Ouch.
I forgot to go do this earlier. I unlocked the fucking big old tower outside of Firelink Shrine.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot to go onto the roof of the building.
Oh, and see the little birds from the first game?
The birds. They're in the second one, too.
I can't remember. Where are they at in the second game?
In the second one, they're in the beginning.
Oh,
they're at
yeah,
the start
right.
of the fucking of Things Betwixt. You have to go through one of those tunnels and then fall onto some, like, fall onto something. Like some ledge. Yeah, I know how you work.
First phase done. I'm pretty strong with health, if I don't say so myself.
Yeah.
So now I'll see how well the second phase goes. The second phase is kind of wonky. I don't necessarily like the fight on the second phase. It's weird.
Yeah.
That's fire.
I gotta remember, there's something up here, there's like a secret in this part.
Oh, man, I'll hit my mimic. But that's fine, as long as it doesn't hit me.
Okay, there's the Estus Shard.
Okay. Is he pissing out? What the fuck's he doing?
There it is. Make sure I don't miss anything.
Why do you keep swimming? Like, fucking fight me. Quit running away. Swimming,
fight me.
Like, that's my problem with this boss, dude. Like, he's a pussy.
He's a pussy. What a pussy.
Ah, made it out, bitch. Mimic, heal.
Okay, that works. There it is. Make sure I don't miss anything.
You bet your sweet bippy I did.
You bet your sweet bippy I did.
I dodged that. That's some bullshit. That's a bullshit attack. A lot of bullshit.
Ow.
Okay.
Wait, y'all don't have to talk to you. Not yet, anyway. I gotta talk to you.
Mimic, heal!
Forgot.
Does my mimic not get an Estus? He's always had an Estus. He didn't heal once during this boss fight. What the fuck is this? Ow!
There we go.
That's fucking aggravating.
There we go.
Come on,
can
bitch.
You guys, like, can you two fucking stop doing that? Why are you doing that?
Why?
Two of my dogs are taking turns, she's taking fucking toys. They stand up on the couch, put their head over the ledge, and then drop it. And then the other one comes up and picks it up, and then they come into the same spot, put their head over the ledge of the couch, and then drop it. Like, fuck, this is all that they've been doing. What are you doing?
This is bullshit. This attack's fucking stupid. Oh, I could just perma-stun lock me.
Of course.
What is this? How the fuck do I avoid that?
How do you do that?
I couldn't dodge it. Yeah, the boss literally runs away from you like a bitch the entire fight.
Oh, yeah?
In the second phase, and he's got a sword that shoots lasers. He refuses to fight you. He just fucking runs away.
He's just like, nope. Not dealing with it.
Pretty much. It's fucking annoying. I bet I have the perfect weapon for this. If he's gonna be a bitch, I'm gonna be a bitch too. Where the fuck's that fucking serpent killer sword?
Where the fuck's that serpent killer sword? Just the name. Just the name
alone.
Dude,
it shoots tornadoes.
Like, uh-oh.
It shoots tornadoes.
That's disgusting.
It's the Yorm the Giant weapon for this game.
Oh my god.
Who the fuck is it? Where the fuck is the Serpent Killer Sword? I'll find it.
Try down. You see it.
There it is. The Serpent Hunter. It's scaled strength of 98. Okay, so let's. Oh, does it not?
What?
Wait a minute. Did it lose its ability?
Does it scale with other fucking. Oh,
okay. Oh no! It doesn't work because it's not in the arena anymore? I'm gonna look it up.
Oh, is it. Does the Yorm sword do that too? I think the Yorm sword does that too. When you're not in the arena with him, you can't shoot the thing. Okay. Uh-oh. I'm alive. I got brigand twin daggers. I'll bet you there's another way around that didn't involve me fucking falling face first into Bullshit. Oh, hello.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Alright, you're gonna have to fucking... Oh, I'm fat rolling. Uh-oh. Gross. Yeah, that should be a little bit better.
Let's try this again. Oh man, this boss is infuriating. It's not difficult. He just won't fucking stay in the arena.
Oh.
He just runs away, and I don't have anything that's ranged. Like, basically, he is a cakewalk for mages. I can already fucking tell.
Yeah.
But fucking thanks, souls.
Okay, got that. Sweet.
Ouch.
Sword. I remember using this when I tried to play through this before, like a long fucking time ago. I thought it was pretty cool because it does frostbite damage.
Yeah, that's the only weapon I use in the game.
It's not bad. I think I could find something better.
Oh no, there's definitely it's really nice stuff better. I just prefer to use it.
Yeah. Okay, I see that. Oh, you son of a bitch. God, I hate that fucking thing. Don't spawn poison clouds, you penis head. Roll, okay. Let's back up. Let's back up. Cover some stamina.
God damn it, stop teleporting.
Back up, back up, back up. Let's back up. Back up. Back up. Uh oh. There you go.
What the fuck? So we did
better, you.
But we did better damage wise, but we're not still not doing too hot.
Alright. So we handle disrespect down in Texas. Back up. You're good. You're good. You're good.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I know I am.
You're good.
Thank you.
Okay. Got them. Ooh, Braille Divine Tone of Kareem. Sweet. That can go to the, what's her name? She's a little cleric. Tried to be a firekeeper. You have red eyes. I don't like that. Okay. Nothing else. All right. Malformed ring given to the Knights of Kareem boosts miracles. Morn served the goddess Kaitha and later became an apostle for the of the Archbishop. They labored together to provide comfort to the suffering. Pretty cool. I also like to read the fucking, I like to read the descriptions of the different items that you can give to people. Because
yeah.
Sometimes it gives you little story stuff.
Yeah.
A sacred braille tome from Kareem, filled with advanced miracles. Give to a storyteller to learn advanced Kareem miracles. In the way of white, there's a tradition of placing great faith in the words of the blind, and braille tomes are not unusual. That's kind of an interesting aspect, too, was that there's a lot of stuff about placing faith in people that don't have full ability, like a full bodily ability to do things. So, like, the blind or people without tongues or ears or shit. Kind of an interesting concept. They talk about putting... There was something that they talked about putting... They put faith in the blind. I think this is in Dark Souls 1. They put faith in the blind because there was something about if you see evil, then there's more chance for you to not be able to handle it. But the blind don't have that problem, so they're more holy. They don't see as much evil as everybody else. So therefore, they're like light bringers and givers that can help you see beyond what your eyes can see. It's weird.
I fucking died. God fucking damn it. I'm not having luck with this weapon. Maybe I should switch back to the bleeding one? I don't know. Dual wield the bleeding one, go agile. This fight's just fucking weird. It's like this guy is a pain in the ass and like... He is a nightmare for strength builds. Like, I honestly feel like they ran out of ideas for the final boss, and they're like, you know what would be funny? Let's fuck over anybody who uses normal weapons and give magic users a fucking easy out.
Yeah.
And that kind of sucks. Like, not even gonna lie.
Oh, yeah. Okay, we talked about that already. Tri-hole. Sure, thanks.
Tri-hole.
Blue Sentinels. Fuck yeah. Faded sheepskin parchment depicting the Dark Moon and a sword, equipped to pledge oneself to the Blue Sentinels Covenant. When a member of the Way of the Blue is threatened by a dark spirit, the Blue Sentinels, in compliance with an ancient accord, assume the form of blue spirits and help to root out the invader. Summoning takes place automatically while this is equipped. Fuck, yeah, I will put that on. I love playing as the Blue Sentinels. That shit's amazing. I like that you get it from a dude without a tongue. That shit's hilarious. He just goes, and hands you like he's like, go be good.
Fair enough.
It's funny. I don't know why it's funny. It's just funny.
Did you know that if you do the quest lines right in that game, you can get all the people in it to help you with the final boss fight?
Yep. It's very difficult. Did you know that there's 3 fucking endings to this game, and one of them is ridiculously hard?
That's the one to get everybody to fight with you, right?
I don't know. I think it's less about them fighting you and more about you forming some kind of, like, your own legion of people. And it's just like, you know what? Fuck the fire. We don't need the fire. There's also not going to be an Age of Dark because we're going to not make it dark. I don't know the exact context of it, but I know that there's the fucking classic two of light the fire or don't light the fire. And then there's the third one, and I don't know what the fucking ending for it is exactly, but I know that someone mentioned it's like, oh, it's like an Undead Legion thing. Let me see.
How is it that it worked that time and I wasn't even close? God.
Oh, apparently there's 4. Apparently there's 4 endings.
Well, he healed that time.
There it is. User... It has 12 fucking steps.
12 steps?
It has 12 steps. The rest of them are just like, kill the final boss, Link the First Flame. You need to, if you want to do the other one, you need to make sure that you have this item, and then go there, and then kill the final boss, and then do this. This one has fucking 12 fucking steps.
Oh. Okay, that's done. Man, how annoying this final fight is. Dude, I do not want to play this game multiple times if this is the final fight for all of them. Like, holy shit.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? This is just a load of bullshit.
Do not spam that fucking holy attack. Swear to God.
Yeah, apparently the fucking usurpation of fire ending is that it's supposed to be a definitive solution to the curse of the undead and breaking the cycle.
And that's the true ending.
So instead of like... Technically, yeah. So instead of there being like, oh, it's you link the fire or you don't, so it's either like the Age of Fire or the Age of Dark, in this one, it's like you usurp the flame, you become the Lord of the Hollows, the flame doesn't fade, but it doesn't rekindle, but it merges with you, which ushers in the true Age of Man that Koth desired, and it ushers in the Age of Man ending the Age of Fire and possibly the release of the undead curse.
Ouch.
Weird. I like that idea, though. Because isn't this game supposed to be? Was it? It's intended
the
to be the last
it's the
one.
The end of the Souls run or the Fire run.
Yeah. It's the shit of like seeing this game and thinking like theoretically, the Dark Souls universe could keep going no matter what because of the ability
be
to like.
This could be the continuation of the Dark Souls.
Yeah. It's just the shit of, like, the linking the fire or not linking the fire. It's a fucking massive circle. Like, it could keep going forever.
What the fuck? That spell is stupid. I don't know where he went. This is fun.
That sounded like the least genuine "this is fun" I've ever heard.
Oh, the fucking invisible barrier cucked me. I was outrunning his attack, and then the invisible barrier's like, no, you weren't. Dude, just... Like, fucking fight me!
Fucking fight
It's a fucking final boss fight! Why is he being a bitch?
Fucking fight me. I love that. I don't know
like,
why it's funny.
Holy shit!
Fucking fight me!
This is the dumbest final fight in any of the Souls games. Oh, and for some reason this attack has three circles now, and yep, it killed me.
Yep, it killed me.
It's fucking flawless.
I don't think I've seen you more pissed off at anything before than this. This is a new fucking, like... Whew!
This is a silent rage.
Yeah,
like I'm not screaming.
It's
definitely
the shit of like
shit
it's not. Yeah, it's the shit of like it's not like a physically like oh he's mad as hell. It's more of a I can feel it,
dude. It's so dumb because I swear to God,
he goes, he coming, oh God. It's an angry black knight. That is a very angry black knight.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Uh-oh.
It's weak to Scarlet Rot.
It's linked to Scarlet... What's linked to Scarlet Rot?
The boss is weak to one element.
Oh.
Oh my fucking god. So you're telling me... Oh my fucking god.
Oh my fucking god.
You're telling me...
I fucking lost sight of him for like 2 seconds.
It's a living being. That makes so much sense, because Sean, I was using bleeding on a living being and it wasn't bleeding. It's resistant to bleed.
So you gotta give it gonorrhea.
I give it fucking rot. Oh my god. That is the dumbest...
Oh, that's a lot of damage. Uh-oh. Don't punch me with your shield!
Is there a Scarlet Rot weapon? I'm confused. Maybe not. The boss heals if you're a faith build. The boss just heals itself. It is immune to your attacks if you are a faith build.
Oh.
Don't use holy damage. They are resistant.
I don't use holy damage. There you go, now you're figuring it out. I knew there had to be some fucking kind of catch to
that
shit.
There's a fucking gimmick for the final fucking boss.
I mean, it's like, what was it? The fucking Watcher, the Throne Watcher, Throne Defender are very resistant to blood and shit in the other one. At first I was trying to, bleeding damage, and at first I was trying to use a fucking bleed weapon. It wasn't doing shit, so I switched to one and infused it with lightning and then kicked the fuck out of him.
Apparently it does holy damage, so I should get some stuff that gives me holy damage.
Huh. Unholy's gonna have a very bad time with that fight.
Yeah, he is.
Mainly because of the holy damage thing.
Yeah, totally. Okay, what is the most resistant to holy damage armor I got? Are you shitting me? Is that what it is? Oh? The Nox Mirror Helm. Iggy's Mirror Helm. 5.8. Okay, so keep going down. That is not resistant to holy damage. That is not resistant to holy damage. That is not resistant. That is. Crucible Tree Helm, so I'm going to wear the Crucible Tree Armor. Is very resistant.
Nice. There you go.
Except for some reason I'm missing the glove. Oh. Weird. Okay. This is going to be slightly weird, but I think I can pull this off. But if it's weak to rot, what weapons do I have that can do? Wait a minute. Let me see. Do I have a spell that can put rot on a weapon? Wait. Even better. Do I have an item that will?
Say there is a fucking like a grease that you can use to put Scarlet Rot on your
rot
weapons.
Grease.
I know that
found
much.
It.
There you go.
There we go. So I'll put this back to base weapon damage and just apply rot grease. Unless there is a way to apply rot, but I don't have a weapon that does rot unless I maybe. Blood. Lights Scarlet Rot. Rotten Crystal Sword. Okay. It's 50, so remember the Rotten Crystal Sword.
Hello. Looks really good. Thank you. Oh, thanks.
Blood loss. Blood loss. Blood loss. Blood loss. Blood loss. Lost. Blood loss. Is it really just the... I really only have like one weapon I can use. I have two, but I can't use one of them. Scarlet Rot. Here we go. The Rotten Great Axe.
There you go.
Doesn't do a lot. I will keep it equipped for now. Blood loss. It does 65. Blood loss. Blood loss, madness. Blood loss. Blood loss. Blood loss. Blood loss, blood loss. Interesting. Looks like that's the only weapon I have. Can I upgrade this?
She's very good.
Regular smithing stones. That's what I'll do. That's what I'll do. I'm gonna grind for a second then. Kill these fucking little bastards so I can get enough stuff to upgrade this. And that's what I'll do. I'll fight the boss with a slightly modified rot weapon. Rot weapon, because that looks like the only thing that'll fucking hurt it, which that is so weird that a specific element works. I guess I could use the thing and switch it back to regular and use it and try it that way. But I could try leveling this up real quick, so I'll try that real quick. See how well this even works. Ugh. Ugh. Maybe I should grind without the weapon that I'm trying to upgrade. That would probably do
possibly.
Me some good. Just a thought. What you eating? Sounds like goulash.
It's like chicken Alfredo penne.
Oh, so I knew it was pasta. It's too squishy.
It's too squishy.
I knew there was pasta in it.
Lemon pepper chicken. Tomatoes are always a good touch. I love tomatoes.
I eat tomatoes like I eat pussy, raw.
Eat tomatoes like an apple.
I don't know how I feel about that.
I don't know how I feel about that. What?
I'd be oh yeah, I still have Taco that. Bell burritos.
No. No. What the fuck? What are they trying to do? She's really nice, just strange.
Strange beast.
What was it? It was chicken. Hold on. It was chicken salad, French fries, and what? And cooked sliced carrots.
I'd eat it.
But it wasn't even good chicken salad. No, it looked like baby food. Looked like baby food, apparently.
Gross. Still eat it, though. I'm fat.
What?
I said I'd gross, I'd still eat it though, because I'm fat.
That's gross, I'd still eat it though. I bet you would.
I'm a big bitch.
fair.
Equip it so I'll make this easier on myself.
It's like with the pizza. It was the same cook. The pizza wasn't very good, but she had like some sort of squash, cooked squash as a side, and it was so overcooked that it, like, it was mush. Like, if you hit it, like, pushed on it with your fork, it looked like jarred baby food.
Ew.
So watery, I swear to God, I could have drowned a rat in it.
No.
There you go. I'm gonna eat real quick. Focus on eating.
Focus on this goulash. Spinning stone two. See if this works. Now we're getting somewhere with damage. A little bit. Is there a way to turn it to a B? Scale's better now. So I need more of the twos. It's weird that they're weak to rot. Getting up there in damage. I should grind more and test this out a little bit more. I'll end this stream and grind, probably.